number two of East Coast Swing here at Covenant. I will try and remember what we did tonight. We covered a whole lot of material. You guys did great. We started out with a basic throw out. I think we did throw out into some basic things. So I've got triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, inside, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, outside turn, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, inside, triple step, close it up, rock step, triple step, triple step. Not that much I remember. Okay, so then we started working on, what was it, Andrew? Remember what it was? Hand change behind the back stuff? Okay, so we started here, and we had triple step, triple step, step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. So basic hand change behind the back. From open position, I dance over to the side here. I just change the hand behind the back, take it nice and easy, bring it around the inside, close it up. Another layer that we had was taking it from shake hand position. I think we did a pattern where we did a basic into a throw out. Leader in an underarm turn, shake hand, she goes under this arm, then I add the hand change behind the back, and we close it up. So it's similar to a combination of her doing an inside turn, and then me also doing a hand change behind the back, but we kind of put them together at the same time. So it should look something like this. We go rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, triple step, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Then we started working on sliding doors. We had our basic triple, the pattern that we had, one, and we added the hammer locks on the end. So we went step, triple step, step, rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, sliding doors, rock, step. We had the conventional ones, leaders behind, then the leaders had to go for there. Then we closed it up. I was supposed to leave it open. Hammer lock. Triple step, triple step, rock step. Triple step, rock step. Triple step, triple step. Triple step, triple step, rock step. I think that's pretty much what we covered tonight. Thank you very much. I'll send out an email later.
Music.
Music, okay. That's up to you. So I'll just kind of put a bunch of things together here and see what we get.
You caught me open enough.